Let's hope Karuf takes his time coming back.
Change of plans. No, to knock the rebels. They're trying to corner those Oseram.
Sure showed them, Aloy. Good.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barren Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barrenlight. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. An old world ruin. I think this is the one that Oseram Delver mentioned. She said there was some kind of relic inside. Maybe I should check it out. Need to search more cauldrons to learn how to override that.
whatever you want.
Gather these while I can. Pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants to kill them. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Convoy. It's here. Hold on to this for later. Take down that shellwalk for Laren to salvage. It's shellwalker. I need to take it down. Shellwalker. I need to take it down. Shellwalker. I need to take it down. the Shell Walker. I need to take it down. I should salvage what I can. Need the plating for Laren's crew. That's plenty of salvage for me. Save these for when I need it. Save the extra stock for later. An old world ruin. I think this is the one that Osirom Delver mentioned. She said there was some kind of relic inside. Maybe I should check it out. Looks like this door is locked. Maybe there's another way in. I took down that shellwalker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say? Good call. I know I can make the perfect armor. It's good to see you, Huntress. Want to take one of my contracts?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage.
This is what a window shows.
I think it's smart that Lorenz hiring a hunter to get the parts he needs.
Whew, that'll keep me awake. It must be close to the machine site Laren's contact mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. They've called for reinforcements. Got one! Done. Time to pick up any antennas I shot off. Here. I need to find any antennas I hit. Just need one more of these. I'll put these in my pack. Make an interesting color for my armor. Guess I'll get those antennas later. Time to get those antennas for Larend. Time to get those antennas for Larend. Scroungers, just like Larend said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. I'll get those antennas later. Glide in. Got the alarm antennas you asked for.
Ah, perfect. These will do. As promised, here's your payment. Maybe now you'll consider taking my other contract. Should be easy enough for a skilled hunter like yourself.
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I should get going.
Be careful out there. I've got some prime salvage for you right here.
I should take a look at this contract when I have the time. Read through the details. Dyer can make use of this. go. The charger heard Lan's contract mentioned should be close by. You might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. One. That should do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend. Need a machine in there.
come!
Hunter. Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it!
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.